So how do you get a duplicate title for your vehicle in the state of Oklahoma? Oklahoma has a form called 701-7. It's a $12.50 form to get a new title. It's actually $11, but they have another $1.50 fee for mailing of the title. If the vehicle is registered in Oklahoma and you're in Oklahoma, you need a copy of that registration. If you have moved out of state, you're going to need to prove an out-of-state residency, either a new driver's license or some lease or mortgage-free new property. If the registration is past due, they will not issue a title until the registration is caught up to date. There may be late fees as well. Oklahoma is one of the states that does require a notarization of that form to make sure your identity is correct before they issue a legal document to a person. They want to make sure it's the right person.